Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to download Facebook Messenger chat conversation. If for some reason you would like to download your Facebook Messenger chat conversation with your friend, then just follow these steps and you will be able to do so. Open up Facebook Messenger app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on your profile picture at the top left corner of your screen. Scroll down and go to Account Settings section. Under the Your Information tab, select Download Your Information. Click on Deselect All. Afterwards, scroll down and select Messages so that you would download only your Facebook messages. Scroll down and press on Create File. It may take a few minutes to generate message conversation backup depending on the quantity of message conversations. Once it is ready to download, just click on download button and file will be saved to your phone. After that, just open the file and find the Facebook message conversation that you wanted to save. Done, you have successfully downloaded Facebook Messenger conversation. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to download Facebook Messenger chat conversation. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.